Jha and I welcome you back to my YouTube channel. So this is the second episode of the series The Walls of Shame India. Yes, I'm very sorry that for the huge gap between the first and the second episode. So I know many of you have forgotten that we had the first episode. So after watching this video, please go and watch the first episode, Poor by Mind, Not by Money. So let's come to the point. The topic of the second video is the rape culture. So the rape. This is the word which every one of you is familiar with. Why? We hear this word on news channels, we read it on newspapers, and we watch it on social media every day, every time. But from some years, it has, from a word rape, it has turned out to be a culture in our country, the rape culture. I'll tell you how. Like, we have a culture in our country of wearing sari, putting bindi on our head. This is the culture of India. But rape culture has also got its place in the Indian culture. And surprisingly, rape culture is the most celebrated culture in our country. For example, Diwali comes once a year, Holi comes once a year. But rape culture is the only culture which we celebrate every day, every hour, every second. But as you know, my video's aim is never to blame someone. Because blaming is very easy, but finding solution is very difficult. So let's try to find a solution. So here I would like to tell you that if you are watching my video, then please shift your phone to your parents, because today I have something for them. So according to the reports, 53% of the population involved in rape is from the age category of 15 to 25 years. So here I'm not blaming the parents, but I'm telling them to focus on what I'll say next. I'll make it clear with an example. I'm a girl of 17 years. Suppose I'm going on a street and there comes a guy of 17 years passing some vulgar comment on me, like, kahan ja rahi ho, pataka lag rahi ho. You know, I don't have to say much, guys have a huge dictionary of comments. And then suppose I get offended, like, I can't hear such vulgar comments. I reached his home, directly I'm approaching his mother and saying, listen ma'am, control your son, otherwise in future he'll become a rapist. Just think what that lady will say to me. How dare you call my son a rapist? And you know, that's pretty obvious. She'll say something like that. I'm talking about his son, and rapist is a heavy word. But guys, this is not a thing to get offended by. Because you know, we all have a mindset that rapists are from a backward area. They live in small jhuggis. They don't have any, you know, they don't belong to educated family. That's why they rape or they do such, you know, cheap things. But no, this is just a myth. Rapists can be from a big family, from a family with a good financial condition. Rapists can be anyone. A person wearing a three-piece suit can also be a rapist. So what parents have to do here is that they have to teach their son basic moral values. That includes to respect women. Because what I am watching, ki jo aajkal ke parents hote hain, wo log aisi baaton pe zyada serious react nahi karte jitna serious unhe karna chahiye. Wo in baaton ko taal dete hain. Or maybe they'll scold them, but not that serious. They'll just, you know, the basic tagline that they have is, "Is umr mein to aisa hota hi hai." But let me make it very clear to you. I am a girl of 17 and I know that at this age, puberty hits us, we get attracted to opposite sex, but getting attracted is different and disrespecting a woman is not a part of this at all. The parents need to understand the difference and they need to teach their son to respect a girl, to respect a woman. I know everybody needs respect, but here in this context, I'm saying to respect a girl or a woman. Because by this, they are not just saving their son's life, they are also saving a girl or a woman's life. So in the end, I would also like to say one thing, that if you teach your son, never say that take a girl as your sister and respect her. Because mujhe nahi lagta ki kisi ko apni sister bolne ke baad, there, you know, suddenly some vibe will come from inside and you think, no, she's my sister, I have to respect her, I have called her my sister. No. Respect comes from here, from your heart. So respect a girl because she is the girl with a dignity. She is a girl who has some self-respect. She is not your property. She is not a doll that you can play with. I guess this statement is enough. So I hope you understood my video. And if the parents are watching my video, then that's the best thing. And if the guys are watching my video, then please, for today, for now, for once, take me as your parent and understand, consider what I have said. So like my video, share it, subscribe my channel, and comment your reviews on the comment section below. And as I always say, injustice anywhere is a threat to justice everywhere. So there should be no injustice. Wait for the third episode. It will come soon. Thank you.